Jeez, you really had to thank the entire United States for a speech.